Hello friends, I am Sangeeta and I welcome you to see another new episode in my YouTube channel, Simple and Easy Recipes by Sangeeta. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get my further video notifications. As the festive season Navratri and Durga Puja looms ahead of us, it's time to turn your kitchen to a festive mood. So today's recipe is Chana Masala without onion and garlic. Yes, you heard it right. Chana Masala without onion and garlic. Whenever we have Chana Masala, we always have with onion and garlic only. Today, I will show you the same Chana Masala without onion and garlic. And yes, the taste is still the same. The same Chatpata Punjabi Chana Masala. So let's start. First, I have taken 200 gram kabuli chana and washed it and soaked it for overnight. Minimum 8 hours you need to soak this. And now in the next day you will see the chole has increased in size. Now we'll put this in pressure cooker. I'm adding 3 glasses of water. Now to give the dark color in the chana masala, I'm adding some tea leaves in a piece of cloth and we'll make a potli type. You can add tea bag or dry amla also for the dark color. Now I'm adding 2 black cardamom, that is bari elaichi, and few bay leaves, that is tejpatta. I'm also adding 2 teaspoons salt and now we'll pressure cook this chole for at least 18 to 20 whistles. The chana should be well cooked and softened. I'm adding the bay leaves and black cardamom for the aroma purpose. And now in the meantime, we'll prepare our chana masala ingredients. I'm using my homemade masala. For this, I have taken 1 teaspoon jeera, 1 teaspoon fennel seeds, that is sauf or mori, few peppercorns, 5 to 6 choti elaichi, 1 cinnamon stick, 1 teaspoon whole coriander pods, that is sabut dhania, 1/4 teaspoon of ajwain, that is carom seeds, 2 to 3 mace, that is jaitri, 2 dry red chili, 2 bay leaves, 1 black cardamom and few cloves. Now dry roast all these ingredients for few seconds until you get the beautiful smell and little dark brown color. And now we'll make a fine powder of this masala. Now cover this and keep this aside. And now we'll take 3 big tomatoes, 4 green chilies, 1 in ginger, and we'll make a smooth paste of this. Now in a heated karai, we'll add 2 tablespoons of white oil and we'll now directly add the tomato paste and we'll start sauteing. Now saute this for around 1 minute and now you will see it will start spluttering. So cover it for 5 minutes and cook in medium flame. After few minutes you will see the gravy has dried a bit, water is also reduced. Now saute this for another 5 to 7 minutes. And now we'll add the masala. 2 teaspoons of dhania powder, 2 teaspoons of jeera powder, 1/4 teaspoon of haldi powder, 2 teaspoons of lal mirch powder, 4 teaspoons of homemade chana masala powder. Add little water. And now saute this for another 5 minutes. You should cook the masala very well. Keep on sauteing. It may take another 5 minutes also. The masala is well cooked now. And the oil is also releasing from the sides. You can add little water while sauteing. Now keep sauteing for another 5 minutes. And now we will add the boiled chole. Now cook this in medium to high flame. Now let the chana masala boil. Now I'm adding salt as per taste. Now mix this very well and now we will cover this and will cook for another 10 minutes in low to medium flame unless the gravy thickens. The gravy has thickened now. Now for that sour taste, I'm adding 2 teaspoons of dry amchur powder. You can also add dry anardana powder, also the pomegranate powder. I'm adding 1/2 teaspoon of black salt and 1 teaspoon of chaat masala. Now this will give the chatpata taste in the chana masala. Now mix this very well. Now I'm adding 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala. Not much, 1/2 teaspoon is enough. I'm adding some few julienne ginger. Now I'm adding some chopped coriander leaves. And lastly, we'll add some green chilies. Now this will give the beautiful smell. Now cover this for 2 minutes and then serve it hot. I hope you will like this recipe. Don't forget to share your feedback with me. If you like this recipe, then request you to please subscribe to my channel and share with your friends and family. Thanks for watching.